his education. He was so much he let her get cheers while I'm for 2 years and is not on the competition cheer. She is also a member of the National Honor Society and French Honor Society. Her plans for the future are to go to college to become a travel nurse. Her favorite memory of cheerleading, bonding with the team, and competing. Her favorite quote, treat each, enjoy each chance like it's your last. You never know when you will get enough. Senior Jalissa Rosario. Next up, senior Ariel Julius. She is also a member of the band and boyfriend. She was a member of the cheerleading squad for 2 years. She was also a class president, French Honor Society, Art Honor Society, History Honor Society, Science Honor Society, and the Geek Honor. She plans on enrolling in a 4-year institution to earn a nursing degree. Her favorite memory was a Miami Heat game where we cheered and met a lot of individuals while observing a large crowd of fans. Her favorite quote is Bible verse Romans 8:18. Yet what we suffer now is nothing compared to the glory he will reveal to us after. Senior Ariel Jules. And our first basketball player, senior Byron Cherubin. He is also around by his mother, father, sister, Natana, and her father, and his sister, Kessa. He was a member of basketball for 28 years. He was a member of basketball for 8 years. His favorite memory was beating Sam Lucius in overtime last year. His favorite quote, don't put on a facade. Senior Byron Cherubin. Next up, we have senior brother Gerard Cherubin. Escorted out by Edgar on the time and social media. He was a 6-year member all the way from middle school of our basketball program. His plans for the future are electric trade and to join the union. His favorite memory was just playing against or with any of my coaches. His favorite quote, being great is not luck, but a result of taking a loss and turning it into a learning experience. Senior Gerard Cherubin. Next up, we have senior Nicholas Melchiona. He is a sport by his parents and siblings. He was a member of the basketball team all the way from 6th grade to 12th grade. His other varsity athletes were varsity basketball and varsity soccer. He hopes to attend Palm Beach State and study and pursue a business and real estate license. His favorite memory, blowing out Village by 100 points. His favorite quote, you can't cross the sea by standing in staring. Senior Nicholas Melchiona. Next up, we have senior Gavin Zapp. Escorted by her mother and father Troy Zapp and sister Linda. He's been a member of the basketball program for 1 year. He hopes to go to Palm Beach State and get an AA and transfer to FSU to get a degree in accounting. His favorite memory of basketball was bonding with his teammates. Gavin's favorite quote is persistence is the twin sister of excellence. One is a matter of quality, the other is a matter of time. Senior Gavin Zapp. Next up, senior Jason Echioka. He was a member of our basketball team for 1 year and also played 1 year of football. He plans on majoring in psychology after high school. His favorite memory, bus rides home with his teammates. His favorite quote, if God is all I have, then God is all I need. Senior Jason. Next up, we have senior Cindy Shinley in St. Victor. He plans on going to FIU to pursue a major in computer science. His favorite memory would be my first in-game three-pointer. Favorite quote, life is too short to worry about the past. Senior Shindy St. Victor. And our final senior, Senior King Bridget. Not only did he play 4 years of basketball, but he's also a three-year track runner and 3 years of football. His plans for the future are the His favorite memory, watching Gerard airball a free throw against Slam Miami. His favorite quote, if I don't make money, I don't make sense. To name the game, his name. Senior King Bridget. We'd like to thank all of our seniors, and more importantly, thank you to all the family members who made this moment special. Congratulations and good luck in the future. Do you have any justification in mind to be that you're just last year? That's not your name, just on the classroom. And that class is our best friend and your proper respect for the boss. Please let your good fortune show and to watch your entertainment. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Somerset Canyon's home of your career. The Florida High School Athletic Association and Somerset Canyon's welcome to tonight's game, our non-district tournament competition in the 2024 FHSAA Basketball Championship. The FHSAA reminds you that interscholastic events are essential to the classroom and that lessons are best learned with proper respect for the ball. Please let your sportsmanship show as you watch tonight's game. We ask that you please grant rise. Gentlemen, please remove your hats for the play of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. please.